engagement.
Greeting. Are you here for spirit?
I took you, Nomad. Stay out your own.
Thank you.
Yes. Strange place for a chance encounter, huh? I thought I could use a rest. Don't mind me. Go about your business. Right, over there. See that? Something shimmering. I swear. What is it? Oh, don't mind me. Off you trot. Right over there. And you see... What? Right over...
customer. Yes, right this... Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm
Amang. Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Vault. Fascinating. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable. The drawing room is... Use the key I...
Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Reichard. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Reichard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign. But they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Reichard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor. Worthy tarnish, it is run it.
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes? I can tell. You're wondering about Lanya. Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. A far cry from any warriors. The shame of House Hoslaw. But that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all. I always resented their pale complexion.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. You have harbored doubts from the very beginning. Perhaps this day was always lurking on the horizon. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.